I just came back from the most spectacular showdown ever. Showdown? Wait a moment. I meant to say gene editing technology showdown. That's right. I just hosted the first ever gene editing technology showdown between Talon, CRISPR, and ZFN. Interested? Check out the article link just below in the description. From reading this showdown, you know that CRISPR-Cas9, the winner, sorry for the spoiler, has some pretty cool applications, but also major drawbacks. CRISPR-Cas9 can be programmed to find and cut specific pieces of DNA, but editing the DNA to create desired mutations requires tricking the cell into using new pieces of DNA to repair the break. This process is so complicated, and it even is proven to be harmful to surrounding cells. Other gene editing technologies, like ZFN, TALEN, use recombineering instead of performing this bait and switch by introducing an alternate piece of DNA while a cell is replicating to its genome, efficiently creating genetic mutations without breaking the DNA. However, this is a very time-consuming task. Researchers at the Weiss Institute for Biologically Inspired Engineering at Harvard University and Harvard Medical School have created a new gene editing tool called Retrons, Library Recombination, or RLR, that makes this task so much easier. RLR is an incredible gene editing technology. It can generate millions of mutations simultaneously. Yes, millions of mutations, and can screen all of these at the same time. RLR is enabling us to do something that's impossible to do with CRISPR. We randomly chopped up a bacterial genome, turned those to genetic fragments and into single-stranded DNA in situ, and used them to screen millions of sequences simultaneously, said Max Schuber, a PhD from Weiss Core Faculty. RLR is simpler, more flexible, a gene editing tool that can be used for highly multiplex experiments, which eliminates the toxic, often over observed with CRISPR and improves researchers' abilities. This is crazy. So the gene editing technology was one level of cool, but RLR is a whole new level. You may just have one small question. What the heck is RLR? In essence, retrons, or the part of RLR, is a portion of bacterial DNA that undergoes reverse transcription to produce fragments of single-stranded DNA. Retron's existence has actually been known for decades. Decades. It's crazy, I know. But the function of the ssDNA that pr they produced flummoxed scientists. It basically was really confusing to scientists all from the 1980s until June of 2020, when a team finally figured out that Retron ssDNA detects whether a virus has infected the cell, forming part of the bacterial immune systems. To learn more about retrons, click the link below in the description. So retrons, in retrospect, are incredible. They can do everything that CRISPR, ZFN, and TALEN can do, but without the drawbacks, without the time-consuming measures, and harming the cells. What can't they do? Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you're interested, please do be sure to check out the article about my gene editing showdown in the description, as well as where you can find more information about RLR and retrons. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.